Hey everybody, this is Cole Mario Bro 368 here, and today we are going to be playing the NHL, me and my dad.
Time to get this one underway. Players
moving into
position.
Circle.
Give me
it.
Pass.
That's
it.
No. Pays the pass to.
And Yeri Lehtinen with it.
Push. There you go.
Here's Plekanec. He's with the puck in the neutral zone. He's got it over the blue line. And Turco makes the save. Oh. It's loose. And icing is coming as Montreal touches up.
What? What happens?
It's called icing.
Oh, okay.
And Marty Turco, ready there on the right side. The faceoff taken by Dallas in their zone. And Mike Rivero with it. He gets cut outside.
That's me. That was
and Richard settles in to take the draw.
No!
Erickson's got it. Now Richards with it. And now the Canadiens with it in their own zone. The puck played up center. Montreal moving up.
Come on.
Save. He was ready in that crouch. Kostitsyn, the corner. Wrists it.
Oh my gosh.
The pass is intercepted. Komisarek offside.
What?
Face-off coming up, ready to get the action started. And Mike Komisarek with it. Markov, a fine puck handler.
Stop.
And now
no.
In their zone.
Oh.
There it is, Dallas on the rush. Now Dallas.
Oh, God.
The shot can't get past his own teammate. Kovalev now. And Thomas Plekanec with it. Here's Kovalev. Montreal coming in.
Oh my gosh. Turned
away by the post. Plekanec. Reached out and grabbed it. And it's handled. Here's George's.
Gosh.
And Dallas gets the puck defensive zone.
Yes.
Gets the loose puck at center ice.
This
now Montreal into the zone.
Yeah!
You got it.
Go! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! I did it! What is this? Got 1 point. Sorry guys, we're back.
Dallas grabs it. They're onside.
Nope.
Price with the save.
Save it! Get it!
Save! You stop that one. Get it. Here's
Don Costopoulos.
Taken into the zone.
No!
I got another penalty.
Got the attention of the officials. They catch
it. Oh, man. They only have 3 guys on the ice.
We've got a tripping call here. Let's see if the replay can clear things out.
No question about it, Drew. He uses the stick and he goes down hard.
And if you're stopping a breakaway in this situation, you can end up with a penalty shot.
There
in
this that's... case, just be to me. Ha! No! How dare you!
Trying to kill the penalty.
That was.
He had a great chance to score there. Daly.
Come on, get the puck. Pass it.
Ha!
Darn it.
Save. Butterfly position.
Hoorah! Darn it.
A huge save on the penalty kill.
Hoorah! Darn it.
The pad save, utilizing that cross. And Montreal lands in the center.
Come on, get it. Get it.
Grossman grabs the puck in the neutral zone. And the penalty over. Five skaters on the ice for both clubs. Across
get
the
him.
Line.
Get him.
And now they found themselves to win one.
Only one.
That one coming late in the second period. They'll feel a lot better going into the third. Only one back if they can hold on here.
Well, first it was a lucky break for the goalie, and then it was a lucky break for the
other.
And here you're really seeing how hockey, too, is a game of inches.
Oh, yeah, just a little bit higher, and that shot whizzes harmlessly past the net.
As it is, though, it goes in and it counts. The Stars are now within one goal. That's a big goal. Second period. They've been down two goals. Now they've got a chance here in the second.
Ha! Darn it!
That glove working well from the butterfly stance.
I need to get you. Get him!
And here come the Stars.
Still going.
That's it!
Pukanis now holds the puck at center. 2 minutes left in the period. He blows the whistle for offside.
Is it over?
No. It's still going to carry the
gun. And now Mike Ribeiro getting set.
Come on, get out! Darn it! I tricked! What
yeah,
was that?
I tricked you.
How dare you? Is it over?
No.
You don't need to see me fall. How dare I? What?
Just left at the goal post. Misses.
That's okay. We'll still play until this game is
here's
over.
Here's Mike Modano.
He turned it off.
Yo.
Modano. Save. The teams are on one goal edge right now. He's knocked it off the fence. The second period is over. And the score
is. Right, one more period and then we're done.
It's highlight real time here on the 2K Sports Network. Presenting some finer plays we've witnessed so far tonight. Let's bring in John Schrader from the 2K Sports. All righty, John. We'll keep an eye on those trends as we get things going again. The Canadiens.
Let's do this.
I'll play this with you again on the weekend.
Let's do this. What?
And takes control.
How do I steal it?
Now Dallas gets the shot. He gets the save. He's in a hurry on the puck. Now Andre Markov. He feeds it up the left side. Power play for Montreal.
Ah! Montreal darn it!
The puck is loose. In the corner, Koivu. Now Andre Markov. Rifles the backhand.
What? Come on!
Modano handles it. And here's Zubov. The Stars turn it over. The penalty is over. We've got both teams now at even strength. And they go offside. It's time to throw it back to our friend John Schrader. He's ringside for the report.
Oh,
tell us what you know, John.
Yes, guys, a moment ago I chatted with the head coach of the Stars. He seemed edgy and irritated as he talked about the predicament they've gotten themselves into. He went on, adding that they've got to tighten up their defense, especially in front of their net. They're leaving their goalie unprotected and giving up too many shots. Do those words ring true to these guys?
What happens?
Only time will tell.
Thanks, John. Now back to the action.
Still going.
Price in goal, ready to protect that right side of the net on the faceoff. Canadiens leading by one.
Let's do this.
Lead for Montreal.
Ha!
Turtle. Oh!
Come on!
Here's Lehtinen. He gets it!
It's not a goal, is it?
Hamilton.
It's scary.
Here's Plekanec. Kovalev now. He's got one assist.
Oh my goodness! Hard! Hard!
Let's go, Ristadola. Hits off the defender.
Okay, here we go.
Alright. Sorry, guys, but we have to do. I don't know what
the possession of the puck.
Get it!
Taken into the zone by Dallas.
Oh, I lost the puck.
Pass!
Conge's got it.
Ah! Oh!
Big save. He's stunned the wrist shot attempt.
I mean,
great job getting stick up there fast.
Just how do I get it?
That shot is negated. And Sean Avery with it. And he makes the goal save. And he comes up. And LaPierre gets set to take the draw. And Dallas with it
now
in the attacking zone.
It's so hard to shoot it. I can't.
Christopoulos. He brings it past the blue line.
On!
Knocked out by Turco.
This is annoying!
Down the goal. Mr. Wings,
I still got to try and score. Hello?
The Bucks lose.
There's the Bucks. Boys, they got it! Oh! 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 Fire! Fire! Fire!
Here's Chris Higgins at center ice. Off the air. Turco with the save. His team's looking to get this one tied up.
Let's go.
Here's Mike Modano up the left side. He feeds it up center.
Where did it go? Wait, did I? How do? Okay, I need to do that.
Oh, blasted!
Huh? Oh!
Gosh. And the Stars pick it up. He's with the puck in the neutral zone. And now Dallas with it across the blue line. Rejected by the post. Now Kostopoulos.
Pass it. Okay.
Here shoot. That was their only chance to stop the rush, and they did it. 2 minutes left in the period.
Now give me it.
Markov takes it up through the zone. Less than 2 minutes left. Face off.
Whoa!
And Thomas Placanitz with it.
Give me it!
Knocked out by Marty Turco. Boucher's got
was it. No!
And Mike Rivera with it. Now Boucher with it. If the Stars
get over here, the
pity is in the book.
Oh.
Yeah, I win! Oh yeah.
And as a result, a slight advantage on
the I won. Board.
Sometimes the numbers don't add up. Tonight, they did.
Alright guys, I guess that's it. I guess we'll get out of here and I'll see you later. Bye!